All right, guys, welcome back. This is part 9. Now, I have a mission to do. I have a target to go to. I have a place to be. But where I'm headed is a long way away. So I thought I would make this episode all about a random wander around this wasteland on at least the way to my next mission. And look at this place that I've come to. It is stunning, much better in the daylight. It does not look this good during the night time. So, you know I've been here before. It's down near, well, Hangman's Alley, the Backstreet Apparel. But, of course, this was one of the missions you were sent to. You came down this area, basically, on one of the Minutemen missions. Diamond City is really close by. Now, I know that's one of my missions, too. And I could just hot-foot it down there and get into probably one of the main parts of the story. However, my target is this place. What I'm going to do is wander along the road to, let's say around about, if I just zoom in, just get this right, around about here. So I'll stick a marker down, and there, from there on, I'm going to turn south and head towards my target, which, well, God knows if this is going to work. However, let's begin. I did just take out this super mutant. He had a rocket launcher, and I stole a launcher and a few rockets off him, so I'm very happy about that. And we're on our way. Let's go. Oh, these things, these meat bags, they contain stuff. They basically are full of dead people. And dead people had stuff on them when they died, while they were people. So, this is the route we're taking. This is the journey we're going on. What was that? Was that a mine? Did I just run completely past a mine? Okay, hold on. Okay. We got some caution. I really shouldn't have done that. Are these dudes... Okay, I'm lucky. Maybe I'm lucky I don't have a gun in my hand. But they are not aggressive at this point. What the hell? What was that? Is Codsworth... Codsworth, are you causing trouble? Oh my god, he is. Oh. Oh god, it's Mylurks. Oh my god, they are horrible things. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm just gonna let them take them out. This is horrible to watch. Oh dear. Oh, the tragedy. Oh, the calamity. Just go for it, guys. I will take the, look, don't judge me, I mean, you're going to call me a coward at this point, but, one thing about Fallout is use your enemies against you. These are possible enemies, I don't know. That's one. And that's two. Marvellous. Well, that was pretty straightforward. You, my friend, in your lovely suits, are quite the nailed artist. Brother Simon. Oh, that's you. Who are you? Your brother Simon as well? What? Oh, okay. Why things can't be the way they were in the good old days? Why can't things be the way they're good in the good old days? Why do you ask?
Why do you ask? Because if you are that kind of person, you've come to the right place, neighbor. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us.
Mm-hmm.
But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our...
Okay, he talks way too slowly for me to trust the guy. There's a certain air about this man. What's it about?
What's your movement all about?
I'm glad you...
Yeah.
Our mission is nothing less...
Transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. All right.
Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great
War. I lived before the Great War.
That again. Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
To yourself, to give it a chance. I don't know what I'm signing up to. It's ridiculous. No.
Not a chance.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. I really can't...
I knew he was dodgy.
Once you find out all the benefits of being one of the pillars, I think you'll see where I'm coming from. Right this way, neighbor.
Did he just draw a gun and then run away? You see, this... there, that guy is very dodgy. Ah, I have discovered a location. And what is around the corner here? What have we got? Okay, you got some stuff. Bottle caps. Oh, there's loads of bottle caps in here. Oh, let me just change this. A ratty skirt. Battered hats. Okay, so we've got some dressing up material, people. Okay. Well, we know there's loot in here if we need it. We've got some caps. That's always useful. And these guys seem to have a lot of clothes. I've got a feeling they just like to dress up, to be fair. All right. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? This is a damn fine looking place, though. Very nice in the daytime. What is that? Oh, I have to go up there.
This is one of my favorite parts of the job. Getting to welcome new members.
Yeah, all right. You're so dead.
You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first level pillar of the community.
It's genius, isn't it?
Tell me you're not actually considering.
So the deal... Yeah, no, don't worry, Codsworth. So the deal here is I have to give him everything and he will change me. No.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Well, you came in here, didn't you?
Oh, ho, ho, ho. You're pushing your luck there, mate.
Give me everything you've got, or we take...
You see? There you go. I'm not giving you anything.
I can't seriously think I'm handing over all my stuff.
The world is full of suckers, pal. Just look outside. Every one of them handed over everything they owned in return for... well, hope. Sure, it's false hope, but hey, it was worth it to them. You can tell yourself whatever you want, but you're leaving here naked.
Naked?
Your choice.
Or horizontal. Okay. I'm not changing my mind. I'm not going to give you everything. So I think you'll find I have one choice. I'm going to lose this. If my charisma level was higher, I could be alright here. But I don't care. These guys are pissing me off now.
I'm walking out of here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
That's not how this works.
Yep. See, that's what you get. I will kill you. Yep, one more down. I can't believe that. They actually think I was that stupid. I mean, maybe they've seen me play the game, but I'm not that dumb. It feels like these guys got some good ammo around here. Some good weapons, anyway. Is that it? Is that all you got? A few people? You're going to take me single-handedly? Oh, I'm killing myself. No, that was never going to happen, was it? Recoil compensated hardened piercing pistol... A fedora and a dirty black suit. Well, I'll take the suit. You know, It's nice to have varieties of clothing. Tan suit, grey suit. Well, I haven't got a tan suit, and it's so tempting. The trilby I'll have. I'm actually getting choosy now about I'm really, really badly conscious about stealing. Oh, come on. What? Codsworth said he hated that. Are you kidding me? These guys... Oh, is that a mini nuke? Get in. So I've gained some evil points for stealing, and Codsworth is annoyed with me for taking off these people. Dude, you realize these people were going to kill us? What part of those last 2 minutes did you not remember? So, yeah, shut up. Anyway, don't judge me. You're a robot. I'm fallible. You're programmed. Shut up. Okay. It seems... Oh, I guess... Oh, hang on. What's he got? Oh, loads of money. Thank you very much. Anything else around here? I know there's a door at the back. I can see that. I'm just looking for a safe or a stash or something. Did I loot that guy outside? Hold on a minute. Nope. Cool. Okay, right. We're done here. And this is the thing about this game. It drags you off in tangents. Oh. And I can't unlock this door. I don't know why it's red, like I'm doing something wrong. These guys were going to kill me. Do you understand this? Right, sorry. I'm going in. Okay, it's much closer to north than that. There we go.
Yes.
Ah, all it was a room. Why are you bothered? Right, if I close the door, does Codsworth even know I'm doing this? Rad X. I'll take the rounds. I'll steal all of this. I don't know if there's anything. Go away! You're making me feel bad, man. There's nothing else in here. This is my house. Oh, is that a Oh, I thought it was a safe. Alright, we got absolutely nothing of any further interest in this building. Let's go. Right, we're on a mission. Our target is the little green flag you see on the map there. And I'll show you what I'm heading for. It is the... well, I have to talk to Preston Garvey because of what I did in the last mission where I got some more Minutemen recruits. But I'm actually heading on to meet the Minutemen near the castle. We're going to go storm a castle. That sounds like a lot of fun. So, in the meantime... We're on a voyage of discovery. Vault Tech Regional HQ and a level up. Thank you very much. What the hell is in here? Oh, let's do it. You see, this game, man, you're on your way to one place and you'll come across 100 others and there's nothing stopping you from going in, so just go in. Oh, but make sure you save before you do. Damn it! Saving. Right, good. Right, we respawn. Sorry, if we die, we'll respawn right here. There's a lift going somewhere. It looked like about a 3 or 4 story building. So there could be a lot to find here. Oh, great. Oh, it's a legendary. Are you kidding me? Oh, God. Right. Okay. Okay. That's just a waste of a bullet. But you can have it. Okay, so there's ghouls in this building. Well, why not? Codsworth is doing a fantastic job here. A bloodied pool cue is a legend. Is that a legendary weapon? It is. It does more damage the lower your health is. It's a very slow moving weapon. I think it's interestingly not what I'm looking for. However, it's very light. It only weighs one, so I'll take it. But there you go, legendary weapon. Right, anything else around? I know there is items here. I know there's things I can take. Let me just see if how much storage space I've got. That's not bad. I've got about 93 space left. But that means I do have to be careful. We've just entered a building. Which obviously means there's a lot more to come. Handcuffs. Okay. Oh, a casual. I don't have a casual outfit. a yellow fedora, a Brahmin skull, and a glass bowl. Okay. I can always load Codsworth up. Actually, I keep forgetting I can do that. Remember to give your companion a load of stuff if you are running out of space. But it doesn't. This was a pointless room to be in. In all honesty, there was nothing here. It's always when I say that, I go, turn around and there's a safe on the floor. No. Okay. I wonder if there's a purpose to collecting all of the pool balls in the game, because I'm picking up an awful lot of different numbers. It'd be really cool if there was a little perk to say, oh, yeah, collect all 9 balls and you get a trophy. It might be, actually. Okay, I'm sorry for the repetitive searching around. I'm gonna try and do this quickly. Okay, we're good. Right, nothing in here. Nothing to see here. So there is an elevator, but I also have another way up. Paintbrush. Cleaner. Can. This is a boring place, but there was at least one legendary ghoul in here, and I got I got a pull cue that will beat the rocket. Ronnie O'Sullivan, if you don't know snooker. It's the second time I found this economy wonder glue. I don't know if it's any good. Like, I know I should be picking up more stuff because it's all useful. Yeah, and I will. I'll carry on doing that. Sorry. Alright, where are we going? Let's head on. Okay, I'm going to use the labyrinth technique of turning right every time. But I've got this feeling that only going upstairs will actually bring me any rewards, don't you? Considering we started on the ground floor, upstairs is usually the place you want to be. Alright, it's absolutely sod all here. Unless I'm just missing... Oh, was that... Oh, it's a file cabinet. It looked like a little safe. I haven't picked up anything around here. 2 seconds. 2 seconds. And one more here. Is that a working terminal? Oh, it is. Okay, let's have a read. Alright, sorry. Excuse me, I had to just disappear for a sec. They shipped 15 cases of Psycho and Jet to Vault 95. Now, that's the first mention I've had of another vault in the game. That's really interesting. It looks like they were addicted, or they were forced to be addicted to drugs, as we have found out, or at least as I vaguely remember, and Sovereign reminded me, that the vaults were all basic social or psychological or medical experiments. Vault 111. Walter in the warehouse just told me he received a massive shipment marked Vault 111. Do not open. So he did. It's like the big red button that you just don't, says don't push. And there's just someone going, oh, I have to press it. Boom. Hundreds of gallons of liquid nitrogen. What could they need that for? Well, cryogenic freezing, perhaps? I can't work under a manager who is so oblivious to what's going on around him. These vaults are supposed to be a safe haven for these people, not a lab to run experiments on them. Davidson still doesn't see it, or he's just ignoring. Either way, I'm putting in my 2 weeks in the morning, so he's going to hand in his notice and leave his job. How significant that is in this little story, Ed, we have yet to find out. Okay. I think we're done. Oh. Oh, great. More ghouls. Come on in. Right. Going for the legs. Oh, I do like that. It works so well. What are you going to do? Alright. I'll wait till you come outside. Come on. Oh, you... I'm going for the... Oh, what are you doing? Alright. He's on the floor. Okay, that means I can just kind of hit him. This is why you shoot ghouls in the legs. Because once they're down on the ground... they're useless, really. Oh, it's so disappointing. There's nothing there. Right. On we go. Now I've lost my bearings. Ah, here we go. Upstairs. Up, and I was going to say away. There must be more to this. A kiss is still a kiss. Ooh. toy alien, well, why not? Ah, Vault-Tec lunchbox. Now, you remember me talking about these before. Does anyone yet know what they are? What they do when you open in the game on your phone, you get stuff in them. Now I've opened about 3 or 4 of these now. Nothing's been in them, so let's see what's in it this time. Brilliant. Nothing. I have another lunchbox that does nothing. Oh come on! What is the point in them being in the game if they're not something a little special? I do not understand. Alright, I've been in there. It's getting on my nerves a little bit. Because you feel like they should be doing something. They should have a little surprise in them for you. But they don't. Ah, this is where all those pool balls have come from. I'm going to take them all anyway. You never know. Could be a weird trophy where you have to have all of the pool balls on your possession at any one time. That's never going to happen. Okay. Is this going to be the most boringly disappointing? A crystal liquor decanter. Well, I've never seen one of those. That is a first. This is going to be the most disappointing place I have been so far, unless something happens. It's not happening, is it? It's not happening. Right, well, maybe there was a reason to go in here. But if it was just to kill a couple of ghouls, maybe you come here early on. It's not that bad, but that is... Well, we're going to carry on, find something maybe a little more interesting in the next bit. Come on. I'm going to turn and head towards the marker, though. Oh, Jesus, come on, this load time... Too long now. Oh, hello. Did you hear that? That sounded like a super mutant. Good. Nah, come on, man. I heard you. Bring it on. He's gone. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. No. Oh, God. I'm burned. Okay, I need to heal straight away. That could have been embarrassing. Probably could still be embarrassing if I don't get on with this. I need food. What food? Mutt chops. Mole rat chunks. I would just have some simple mutt chops and run away. Sorry, Codsworth is doing a good job around the corner there. Oh, come on. That's got him. Oh, there's more. Tell you what, Codsworth is a beast. Oh, wow. Where? What? Where is that coming from? Ah. Okay. They're up there. I didn't mean to eat that. It's all good. Pikmin's calling card. I don't know what that means. And another one. I heard a turret. I swear I heard a turret there. Pikmin's calling card. That's an interesting name. Where are you? Okay, I should probably take out my relentless. I got this legendary weapon and I have actually upgraded it. It still gives me the same perks. At least it says it does. Frag, Molotov. Lovely.
Someone there?
Yeah, I'm here. Da-da-da-da. Oh, nice. Oh, we'll take this. Where are you? Oh, you're down there. Okay. I gotcha. Oh no, don't fall too far, you fool. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, there's actually loads of them. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Huh. Okay, I need to heal. 2 seconds. Yeah. Take a couple of these. Oh, really? Oh. Are you serious? Not a single shot. Right. That's a little better. Where? Right above me. Oh, he is. Actually, they're both above me. This is actually quite tough. Although I could, in all honesty, I could just pick a better weapon. Yeah, go on. Let's laser these bad boys. Although it sounds like Codsworth having a little bit of fun. Yeah, he's just slicing and dicing up there. He's like a chef on speed. That'd probably be one of the better uses for him. It's like a sous chef. Wow, he has been busy. Dude. You are a legend. Mutants quake at the thought of you turning up, man. And the higher I go up, actually, the more chance I think I have of finding something decent here. Oh, no, I think I've been here already. Yeah. Okay, but there is a room over there. Oh, what's that at the back? Oh, is that just a cooking station or something? Alright, let's go have a look. Definitely want to be careful of where you tread, that's for sure. Ah, oh, this is where I came in. Okay, good, we're all good. In that sense then, that means I can carry on my quest to go that way. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go a different way. Ouch. Oh, I'll take all this stuff though. That's one of the best things, is the dead people. They will really resupply you. Okay, we're off. Oh, great. We got a baddie. Oh, it melted. Oh, come on. That's another one down. Okay, what have we got? What have we got? Loot, loot, loot. Oh, hang on. A shortcut to a cigarette machine and an empty Nuka-Cola machine. Oh no, hang on. We have a lift. Where are we? Oh, that's that. I think that's that weird building I was looking at. Hang on a sec. I I'm going to fall off. That's kind of interesting. Okay. Let's go. Cardsworth. Oi. Dude, we're in here. That's it.
Going down.
Going down? Oh, right. That was not the direction I thought we were headed. Yeah, I forgot I've actually leveled up. I'm already more interested in this place than the last one. Oh, another lunchbox. Anything? Oh! Yeah. Dandy boy apples. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'm getting it now. These lunchboxes open and they provide you with utter crap. I wish I wasn't so excitedly curious so that I wouldn't have been so utterly disappointed. A moonshine. Nuka cherry. Lovely. Mind you, I don't know why I celebrate that so much, to be honest. I don't use the Nuka drinks that much at all. An advanced lockpick. Okay. Oh. Okay. We have movement. Oh, there we go.
That's it.
Oh my god, why did I do that? Look at that. All I have done is unlock a room which was open already. That's really embarrassing. Come on then. I broke a lockpick. I didn't even think about that. Well, there you go. Not every lockpick is worth picking. Because you can just walk through the wall next door. Come on, I want to finish off this video with something tasty.
What's that?
There's a lot of super mutants around here. At least I can hear a lot of them. I've shot a few of them. All we're trying to do is get through... Excuse me, the city here. This is actually super mutant territory, isn't it? Oh. Okay. All right, I'm getting it. I was talking about mutants, but this place is ghouls. Got him right in the ghoulies. Mm-hmm. That's radiation heaven right there. And another misfortunate landing position for this ghoul. I mean, I have to say, if he was a ballet dancer, I think he would get a 10 out of 10 for that. Look at that. Alright, this is sort of the right way, but it's a built-up structure, so I'm just curious. Nope, right, go the difficult way then. And that's not it. Oh. You can't climb up here. Oh, maybe you can. Come on. Oh, yes. Can we get in that? We must be able to. I just saw the door open on this other side here. Oh, come on. You can definitely get up there. Ah. That's better. So, this is some kind of tube train? Some kind of, disaster took place here, obviously. Oh, can you get in there? I'm gonna die if that doesn't work. 2 seconds. Thought I saw a way to get in. Yes. No. Yes. No. Alright, let's try that again. There must be a way of getting in that building. Right, let me just try and jump this time. Yes. Get in. Yes, Sovereign, I know I say get in a lot. I can't help it. Do you think that's doable? A jump from here? Do you think it's possible? If I get it wrong, it's a big splat down there. So, let's quick save this. And I might get back up on the... yeah. I'm going to try and get back up on that ledge. And make the jump. We could do this! Come on! It's doable. It's doable. I can see it. I can feel it. I can do it. I can feel it. I can't. Actually, it's too far. I just need to get down there. I can feel that. Oh, we're in. We're in. Look at that. The Mass Bay Medical Center. Oh, wow.
Who's there?
Oh! I'm sorry, man. Didn't have a chance to even say hello. Well, this is cool and all, running through an old train, but it's alright, I'm gonna go back and help him out in a second. What have we got here? Some more locations. I'm just racking up the level ups here. Yes, there are. We'll come back. And I've completely wandered off the beaten path to where I needed to get to. We are very close to our destination here. Oh, hello. What? Right, well, and I knew I was low health. I knew I needed to eat some food. But I let the game consume me. And take it on. Oh, here we go. Okay, so at least I'm back at where I was being all brave and then... kind of... opted out. Yeah. That's just not the way to go. Okay, we're going for a jump. We're going for a jump. God, get up! Get up! Get up! Oh. Yeah. Actually, what's up here? Hold on. Hold on. Nothing! Brilliant! Right, we'll do that again. Then we are going to actually get to our destination. This is the whole point of this episode, was to actually go and do the mission, which is pretty damn close. Let me just check that a second. If I take that off. Yeah. So this.
Let's rock.
Oh, all right. Do you know what? I nearly suffered from the same fate. Right, come on, come on, come on. Need some food, need some food. Do you know, annoyingly, I actually need to find a few animals to,
I want this one's dead.
To get more food here.
Really? Is that all you can muster?
Go on, Codsworth. Kick his ass. Go on. Off with his head. Or his leg, even. Good, good. Nice laser pistol. I'll have that. I've only got one other and I'm holding it, so yeah, thank you. Okay, cool. Right, loads of money. And I think, although I can hear some pointless shouting outside. Oh, we'll grab this quantum. I said we'll grab this quantum and a cherry in one machine. Amazing. All right, let's go. Yeah, I hope you don't mind me just doing a kind of a random tangent-based walkabout, but any of you know that is how this game is played.
Anomaly detected.
It's downstairs. What? What? Yeah, I need the lift.
Weapons called.
Assault-tron. What? I can hear something marching. I do not like the sound of that. Are you coming?
Standing down.
See, that is not the way to go.
Who's there?
I'm here. Where are you? Guys,
perimeter movement detected.
What?
Stealth unit in the AO.
What the hell is that? Oh, it's a beast. It's so much of a beast that I'm gonna tactically withdraw. Go on, critical kill or hit. I thought that would actually work on him. Yep. Mm-hmm. I think I took a wrong turn. Okay. So I have to... Let me just double check this again. Have I got the wrong mission? Talk to Preston Garvey. On the map. I am nowhere near it. For the love... Right. Okay. I'm not ashamed, I'm not embarrassed. And that is pretty, that's pretty stunning.
Scanner's clear.
But I'm gonna come back here when I'm a little bit higher level. I could do that. Look, I could do it. Yeah, I just don't want to do it while you're watching, kind of thing. But I could do that.
Who?
A very old TV. Yeah. I just now need to get out of here.
What's all this?
Great. Oh my god. Oh, why don't I just shoot over his head a few more times, huh? Right. Okay, this will be the end of this video. So if I can do this fight, then I'm done. That Deathclaw stake, it's got so much HP on it. I'm not doing it now. I just need something simple. Alright, we'll take the regular old Stimpax. And I need a change of gun. Well, that is probably not going to do it. Yeah, that is weak and pathetic. Okay, what's my best bet? A submachine gun against armor. Yeah, I reckon that'll work. Jesus. Oh, if I could actually shoot the damn thing. Yep. Yep. You remember that wrong turn I mentioned not too long ago? I think I took another one. I need to get out of here and get on with what I was doing. I am not high enough level to casually take on what I'm trying to do. So, shall we? Yes. Okay, that's a good sign. That was definitely up. God. How did it come to this? I'm completely lost now. Alright. Oh god, wrong way. I just want to get out of here. For no other reason, I've been playing an hour. God damn it! I have to go to bed. It's really late. Right. Fine. This is going to go on forever. Guys, I have to go. I hope you've enjoyed watching me die countless times. I've taken so many stupid wrong turns. I was going to say, I hope you enjoyed the video, but I'm just not enjoying this one. I need to get out of here. However, I will be back. I will be getting out of here. And I will see you soon. Take care. Thanks for watching.
What?
Oh. Do you know what? If this is the way out, I'm going to be so annoyed. And ever so slightly embarrassed. Yep. Mm-hmm. I need to be more in tune with my weapons. I need to be more a part. I need the weapons to be a part of me and me a part of them. It's not working. Not tonight, anyway. Yeah. I think I should have just done this now.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
Very sorry. Very, very sorry. Okay, we have a way to go. We have a place to get to. And I'm on my way, guys. Please come back and join me for the next part where I can just try and traverse this town, this city, and not die as many times as I just did. Now, look, don't judge me. Well, you will anyway, but just don't hate me. I obviously died a lot there. I feel pretty stupid about it, but I enjoyed the journey, and I hope you did too. It was good fun. There was a lot of things to find along the way. Well, actually, I say that. There was nothing to find along the way. I didn't find much damn decent loot at all, but I had a blast. It's good. This game takes you in peaks and troughs in terms of discovery. Okay, it was a trough like that, but it's just so damn fun to do. I'll be back with the next one very soon. Thank you so much for watching if you've stuck it out this far. And please subscribe if you're new. Thank you. I'll be back very, very soon. Thanks a lot and good night.